finding it really good. The weather's been great. The hotel's been really nice. The training environment we're training at the moment's really good. Nice to spend time away with the team as well, which I haven't really done before. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Different being away from home, being away from the family, being away from all my mates back home. So just going away somewhere for 2 weeks gives me a good chance to, you know, get ready for World Cup when I'm going to be away for probably a little bit longer. It's just a different environment, different people, you know, different food. Just getting my body used to different environment, really. We know they're a very good counter-attacking team. They're really good in the loose play.
Mate, he's bringing it off.
Well, forwards are quite good up front, quite tough. So if we want to win this game, we know we need to be on top of our game, really. And just do everything we've been working on in the week to give us the best chance of winning.